February is National Snack Food Month, and lifestyle expert Limor Suss is sharing her favorite snack picks with us today. Take a look.
Hey guys, it's Limor Suss. It's National Snack Food Month, and I have some delicious snack foods for you. Bob's Bars are deliciously rich and satisfying, made with whole grain oats, peanut butter, and organic honey to offer serious nourishment. The newest flavor, Honey and Oats, is made with just 6 wholesome, non-GMO ingredients, including whole grain oats, peanut butter, and organic honey. And with 8 grams of protein, it's the perfect choice for when you need a simple, satiating snack that's not too sweet. For more information, visit bobsredmill.com. Next, a delicious drinkable snack. Lifeway Kefir is the chic, sophisticated, and more probiotic cousin of yogurt with a distinct set of cultures. Lifeway Kefir is up to 99% lactose-free, a good source of protein, rich in calcium, and has double the probiotics of yogurt. It's great in breakfast and workout smoothies, sweet and savory recipes, or straight from the bottle. Visit lifewaykefir.com for more information. Pickles are one of my favorite snacks, and Grillo's pickles are my favorite pickles. Grillo's pickles started as a family recipe in Italy and became a small pickle cart in Boston before turning into a nationwide snack. Crisp, clean, and fresh, Grillo's pickles are garden fresh and all natural. They're vegan and gluten-free. Enjoy Grillo's in the original recipe, hot varieties, or sweet bread and butter. Visit grillospickles.com for more information. And finally, a snack from the freezer section. FarmRidge makes it super simple to enjoy National Snack Food Month. But really, any month. They have a full lineup of yummy and wholesome snacks ready in just a few minutes, like these mozzarella bites, mozzarella sticks, and buffalo-style boneless chicken bites. FarmRidge is one of America's favorite frozen snack and appetizer brands. You can pick up the products at all major grocery stores right in the freezer section. You can check out all of their snack options and the product locator at farmridge.com. Those are some of my favorite snacks. Back to you guys in the studio.
For more information, visit LimorLoves.com and make sure to follow Limor on Instagram at LimorSuss. LS Media paid for today's segment. Stay with us. We'll be right back.